I see the model's eyes caught in an emotion of the past that cannot be released. She accepts the story as truth to her being. I, the artist, privileged to be witness of inner beauty and strength, tell her she need not disrobe for the painting, as I know she is already bare.